Good morning, children. Welcome to class 5 computer. So we are seeing about the lesson MS PowerPoint 2007, children. So in today's class also we will discuss about adding the special effects, children. So one is custom animation, another one is slide transition, children. Okay, so we can open any file. Okay, already you have created. Okay. Okay, this file is being there. So for this, children, we can apply the slide transition. So first click on the slide, children. Okay, see, in the normal view you have four slides being there. So I'm clicking the first slide. Okay, then you go to the animation tab here, children. See, go to this animation tab. So click on to this one. Okay, or otherwise transition, so many options are available, children. That one we can apply over here. So this one has been selected. With transition speed also you can adjust it, children. Slow, medium, fast. So I am keeping it on medium. And what two options are there, children? Either by clicking the mouse you can run the slide show. Otherwise you can set the timings, children, automatically after 2 seconds, 3 seconds, like that. You can set the time over here, children. So select off the mouse click. So I have skipped here automatically after 0-3 seconds. Okay. So second slide also you select, children. So this also I am keeping it medium automatically. I am keeping. So third one also, anyone's this one we can apply. So this one, so medium. So this one also after 3 seconds. Okay. So you have to set the timing, children. Fourth one. Okay. So we will give something differently. Okay. This is, we will reduce it. So this one is also fast. Okay. So we have set that one, children. So one by one we will see, children. Okay. One by one we will play and see. So go to this down here slide show, okay, children, to play the slides. Otherwise go to the slide show from beginning. Click there, children. See, automatically after every 3 seconds it will change, children. As we have said the timings, it will change automatically, children, one by one. See how we have set for the each transition slide, children. Okay. So it has come back again. See, each slide. So from beginning I am keeping. Okay. See the children. We have said the how to the slide should be shown. Okay. So four slides were there. We have made the animation for it and we are making it to play the slide show, children. Okay. So automatically I didn't touch the mouse, children. Automatically it has done. So in the, go in the animation tab, you have to check the this one, children. Okay, transition speed automatically after. So here I am keeping slow, children. Okay, the transition speed I am keeping it slow. Now we will see, children. Okay, slide show from the beginning. See, it will take the transition speed. No, it will be slow over here, children. Okay. So all has been played. Okay. So then we have come to. So in today's class we learned about how to apply the animation for the slides and how to play it, children. In one more class we will see about the custom animation. Thank you, children.